I hear what you're saying, Ashley.
No, look, Trish, I trust you. It's just after Mickie attacked me last week, now we're supposed to have a match with her?
I know. You know, she's a little overprotective of me for some reason.
She's a lot overprotective
of
you.
Okay, but have you seen her in the ring? Okay? I promise you, tonight when we face Victoria and Candice and Torrie, or as I like to call them, the three skanketeers, okay, she'll be there. She will be.
I know that's how you feel, but I just feel like she's getting a little bit obsessed with you, Trish. You know what? A lot obsessed with you.
Hey, Mickie.
Hey.
Hi. Are you talking about me? I mean,
no, but you know,
Trish, are you
no.
talking about, you think I'm obsessed? Trish?
No, we were just, kind of.
Oh, my God. No, I'm just, all right, you know what? I am obsessed. I'm obsessed all week about what I did to you, Ashley, and I don't understand. I don't know what happened. I'm truly sorry. I really am, and I just want you to accept my apology.
Fine, Mickie. Fine. I'll accept your apology.
You will?
Yeah, it's fine.
Mm-hmm. Well, all right. Oh. I mean, we're a team, right?
Yeah.
We can go deliver some stratisfaction.
Right. Okay.
All right. Let's go kick some booty. Oh.
Yes. Just for luck.
Most in the fight.
John Michaels!
I can't believe you. I've heard of putting rabbits out of hats before, but this is ridiculous. I've heard of the luck of the Irish before. This is ridiculous. What do you got going for you, huh? I can tell you one thing as far as luck is concerned. One of these days, your luck, I promise you, is... No. I guarantee you, your luck is gonna run out. But since I can see that you're standing here and you can stand on your own power, I would suggest that you get your things together because you're gonna be escorted right out of the building. But here we go! Yeah, baby! Rick Flair! Yes, sir! 16-time World Heavyweight Champion! Just think about it. Tonight, history could be made. Tonight, here in Flair country. Tonight, Ric Flair can break another record. Tonight, Ric Flair can do the impossible. Tonight, Ric Flair can become the 17-time World Heavyweight Champion. Yeah, I can. I can feel it in your heart. You can do it. I know you can. I mean, the fact that you interrupted my celebration last week, I mean, I'm not holding that against you, okay? On the contrary, even though you've got a concussion, I'm rewarding you because you can do it, Rick. I know you can. Look at you. Look how clear your eyes are. Come on, Rick. It's just one given night. And on one given night, magic can happen again. The lightning can strike. Come on, Rick. Come on, Rick, you can do it. 17-time World Heavyweight Champion. Oh.
Why, hello, Vince.
Candice, how nice of you.
I was actually just really excited because my match is gonna be up next. But I was wondering, will you watch my match and critique it, move for move, for me?
As a matter of fact, I'd be delighted. And how about after your match, we have that little talk we were talking about?
Oh.
But before you go, do you mind if I hold your wand for a moment and maybe you can do that, you know, like I like?
Sure, Vince.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
Thanks for watching my match.
I'll see you later. I don't know about you, champ, but I feel better already. I do. I feel good. I know, Rick.
I feel pretty good myself.
Yeah, you're not getting cake.
Little
sarcasm from
the
Mr. McMahon.
The following is a six diva tag team contest scheduled for one fall. Introducing first the team of Mickie James, the 2005 Raw Teamsters winner Ashley, and the WWE Women's Champion Trish Stratus.
We certainly got plenty to say about these beautiful divas headed to the ring, but did Mr. McMahon say that Shawn Michaels got to be escorted out of the building?
That's exactly what he said. Well, folks, tonight, Raw's being brought to you by Snickers, who remind you that it's only satisfying if you eat it.
And by Burger King, who reminds you to have it your way.
And by the way, I don't think Mr. McMahon was being sarcastic.
I ain't the lady to mess with.
I think he really does feel better.
Of course he feels
and
better.
And making their way to the ring, the team of Candice Michelle, Troy Wilson, and Victoria.
Oh, man. And of course, Candice Michelle is now famous and or infamous for being the one and only GoDaddy.com girl. Can we see some of that? I hope so.
You know that bad girls go to hell.
The premise of this GoDaddy commercial was being a window washer. A pretty good window washing technique. I mean, you gotta arch the back and you gotta stick out your chest a little bit. I don't just use the window washing thing to wash, but I have two very beautiful assets and they just love to wash windows. If you guys think this commercial was too hot, just wait and see what I have in store for you at this year's Super Bowl.
Now, I know you two don't watch football, but at least watch the Super Bowl this year.
I will, even though the Browns aren't in it, but I'll watch just to see Candice Michelle. Forget puppies. I want to see window washers. Window washers.
Oh, man.
Now I understand why you were telling Candice that the windows at your hotel were dirty.
Well, you know my man Ben Roethlisberger. He may be in it. Pittsburgh, huge win yesterday.
A name drop. You.
Your props where props are due.
Can't get over the window washers.
Oh, you're a kid.
Let's focus, gentlemen.
We are.
Six-time WWE Women's Champion, Trish Stratus, against a former women's champion in Victoria. Last week, we saw Mickie James beat the living hell out of Ashley, their tag team partner, because she was challenging Trish. Victory roll. Two count only.
Well, I think Trish would like nothing better than this one right now, so she won't have to worry if she can trust Mickie James.
There's Trish and the WWE Women's Champion just hammering Victoria bare knuckles right to the skull.
What did Trish call Victoria and Torrie and Candice the three skankateers?
I found that very offensive.
I think they like to be called Vince's Devils.
I like that better.
I like this. Whoa!
Beautiful head scissors takedown by the WWE Women's Champion. Wait a minute, she may be looking for stratisfaction early on.
Oh, wait a minute here. Look at this.
She caught Candice Michelle coming in and took her over. There's a tag to 2005 Raw Diva Search winner Ashley.
Personally, guys, I'd just like to call them down for breakfast. That's
see that? Wait a minute. Mickie James was knocked off the ring apron. In comes it. And once again, Mickie James beat the living hell out of Ashley.
Mickie, that's your own partner.
She did this last week and got Jim Tripp disqualified last week.
I don't think Mickie James realizes that. Just happened.
It's a win for the three skankateers, thanks to Mickie James.
Vince's devil.
Trish has got to be fed up with this.
Ashley was kicked into the corner, accidentally knocked Mickie James off the apron, and Mickie James went nuts again.
She snaps.
Well, remember, later on tonight, for the first time ever, the WWE Championship decided in a TLC match, and Edge has all the experience in ladder matches. Ric Flair is nuts.